It's easy to forget you share a space when you're isolated in your cubicle. Become a master of cube etiquette with these tips. Avoid using products and eating food with a strong scent. Keep your headphone volume low. Loud music can create a distraction. Plus, your cube mate may not love your music as much as you do. And don't pop over your cubicle wall unannounced.
Have some courtesy and follow these easy tips to a better workplace. And be sure to like and subscribe to our page for more videos.
This has been an NBF 30 Second Off.